What up, YouTube fam? It's April G Showers again, back with another request. This request comes from, I don't know if he pronounced it or she pronounces it, Skyrock's Hit or Skyrock Shit. But it's a request from them, and it is Edge of Destruction by Machine Gun Kelly, Tech N9ne, and Twista. So, I'm very excited to hear this. Love Twista. Don't know Tech N9ne that well, but I've heard he's really good. I'm going to try doing it without the glasses, because as y'all see, the thing, it always glares and gets on my nerves. You see the black circles under my eyes, y'all. I've got PTSD, chronic insomnia, and I have flashbacks and stuff, and nightmares from related to the school shooting I was in. And yesterday was the anniversary of the school shooting, so I have not slept. So I apologize. I look like I got two black eyes, but I'm gonna try to do it without the glasses. I can't see that well, but I'm nearsighted, so that means I can't see far away out. I'm okay close up. So, let's try it without the glasses. Y'all let me know in the comments. With glasses, without glasses. With hat, without hat, or cap, whatever. You know what I mean. Oh, by the way, speaking of my cap, row mother tide. And prayers going out to Tua. Man, it's going to hurt us bad. Hurt us bad. We still got to play Auburn. But as long as we beat Auburn, we still have a chance at the national championship. Just saying. Okay, I'm going to shut up now and get to the song. Edge of Destruction, Machine Gun Kelly, Tech N9ne, Twista. Let's get it.
Humble because I know what it feels like to be at the bottom and have nobody, no fans, no nothing, nobody believing in you. Now look at me. I was down on the ground with nobody. Some in my towns and my sound was a harbor. Now that I'm crowned, they're astounded and highly. They try and come around now on somebody. Fear in the air with a hope and a prayer, I started this. Never had no money, then my daughter hit. That wasn't good up and hustle, nigga started kids. Hard to spit, bars to get at stars when it's not marketed. You're far from the dark and your partner quit. Really dark and you're wishing for the spark to get hard from your art to bid. But they doubted me because I'm looking like I never knew how to be stylistic. To style in these crowds, to be wild in these. Thinking now it's time to get the crowd shouting now. People found me, drop people's salary. Way back when I was feeling defeated. When inspiration, motivation was needed. At the pace to be great, I've exceeded. All the expectations you fake, just gonna eat it. This my world. This my game. All the wicked shit is coming out of my brain. This my girl. Music is my day. If you can get it, I'ma keep it P.I. man. When I share the pot, share that I would get the people looking me and wouldn't dare to buy your shit. So I told you before that my flow sick. It really sold on the road with my whole clique. Everybody listening to witness. Tex Whirlwind. In the club with MGK. Big Sex twirling. Fall to the top, never did stop. Now we got it, it's fucked the world in. The hairs in the past on my ass wanna come around like my ex-girlfriends. City with a weak man down, doing whatever we gotta do to survive. Head to the sky, middle finger up, high street. Fuck the world.
This is MGK, I believe. This verse. No. Is it? Now it's Twista.
killing. It took me out of two feet to damn it to bring some shilling. We can take it to another level. Whatever you wanna go, everybody put up your hands, I'm ready. Come on and get wild, let loose. Celebrate the fact that you made it and let me see you get pulled. You done been through some shit, but you did it cause you had the heart to put the middle finger up. Yeah.
That's MGK.
Could I get me to the finish like track me? And when everybody's hot, I'm past heat. And if I don't need the fuel, don't gas me. Yes, been a long time coming to the hollow with the hollow, motherfucker, come catch me. And while these other rappers been competitive with 13, but it's semi-automatic. Anything we ever wanted, then we know we gotta have it. Don't nobody ever snitch, get pinched, you forget, look magic. Kids carry tools like go, go, gadget. Even high school, I'm rapping gas me.
Kids carry tools like go, go, gadget. He's referring to Inspector Gadget. Y'all remember that old school show? Young folks may not, but there was this old school cartoon, man, that my people, my day, used to watch. I was born in 1980, so, okay. It was Inspector Gadget, and he was like an investigator or whatever, and it was Inspector Gadget, and he'd say, go, go, Gadget arm, and his arm would stretch all the way. Anyway, that's what he's talking about.
The baby in the stomach of his baby mother never gonna know his daddy. Trash. Why the government got a lot to get money? Why the Federal Reserve gonna take from me? Why should I be fighting for another country? Have you seen my city, motherfucker? We hungry.
Oh. Hey, man. That's tight. He said, why in the are we feeding another country? There's people in my city hungry. Yo, that's some real shit right there. Facts. Let me back that part up, you guys. Y'all.
Why should I be fighting for another country? Have you seen my...
We're fighting for another country, he said.
You ever wanted, then you know we gotta have it. Don't nobody ever snitch, get pinched, you forget like magic. Kids carry tools like go, go, gadget. Even high school to an open casket. Know another baby in the stomach of his baby mother never gonna know his daddy. Tragic. Why the government got a lot to get money? Why the Federal Reserve gotta take from me? Why should I be fighting for another country? Have you seen my city, motherfucker? We hungry. Representing for the middle of the making of the money. Okay. Coming from the bottom. Why the way the fall when it isn't all them? Rubber park the edge, nobody with a shot. We really think the notorious thing will believe these guys. All the internet thugs with the media firms. You wanna talk about crime? Look at me, it's like a video of a name that's in the 50s. My motherfucker is tall. Skinny boy, 6'3", heart digging in the SUV. Lord knows I've been to hell and back. Took a jail and crack. Instead I came out of POP. This is for the kid who never had a father taken to the pen down. Spending like a school baby is sent home. Feeling like he doesn't know anybody because the only thing he ever had to him was some headphones. So he's picking sound. And he turn him on. Every morning just to get him through the day. Looking for escape and a kick in the bed. That's the story of MTK. Let's go. Down. For the block. And that's real. How I feel 24/7 in a city with a weak man down. Doing whatever we gotta do just to die. Head to the sky, middle finger up, high scream. Fuck the world.
Like it. Already just now while we were listening, I added it to my playlist. It's not one of my favorites, but it's not in my least favorite, and it didn't make my MGK fanometer go down at all. My MGK fanometer is still the same. It didn't make it go up or down, because it's just okay. It's okay. He had a couple good bars in there, and good lines, you know, when he talks about fighting for another country. But people in my city's hungry. That's real talk. Real talk. We got people in our own country starving. I'm not saying we shouldn't help other countries, because we should help anybody in need. But, you know, we need to take better care of our citizens here in America. There's too many homeless people. Too many homeless veterans. Veterans that willingly willingly went to war, risking their lives for this country and all of us in it. There's no reason whatsoever any veteran should be homeless. Period. They should have some kind of housing stuff set up for them when they get back. I mean, come on. But yeah, that song was tight, and I like Twisted. You know, Twisted comes from back in my day, man. I like a couple songs by Twisted. I can't even think of a song right now. Does he sing? Anyway, I don't remember. So yeah, I like it. It's okay, you know. Not bad, not good, but I like it. So, thank you, Skyrock Shit, or Skyrock's Hit, for this request. And please like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Please bear with me on the technology, because I am old in age, 39, and still learning about all this technology stuff. And I'm getting a new webcam in a few weeks, and I've been trying to figure out how to get the video up and recording myself at the same time. Having issues with that, so just please bear with me. Having mouth surgery December 27th. I know my lower teeth are jacked up. Had an accident a while back. It is what it is. I can't help it. Whatever. Again, subscribe to my channel, y'all. Let me know in the comments. Number one, any requests for any music y'all want me to react to. Does not have to be rap. It can be anything. Any genre. Any genre, as long as it has words to it. And then also, let me know in the comments. Do y'all like me better without glasses? Or with my glasses. I know without, I look like I have two black eyes, but whatever. But without, with. And my cap, without. And this would be the cap without glasses. Or the cap on with glasses. Y'all let me know. I'm just curious what y'all think about that. But yeah, I appreciate this. Peace out.